form up. Okay, how much did that do?
259. Yo, I'll do this. I'll keep doing this one from now on. No, no. Oh, no, Bowser, please. You're sick again. Please, Bowser, don't be sick. You can't be sick, Bowser. Okay, he's gonna come back with this. Okay. There we go. It's actually better to do it like that, because you can just spam it, and then most likely end up getting it, I feel. So, since he's not, you know, bringing out his snowman, this is the part where I'm gonna eat a cheesy drumstick.
Yummy in my tummy.
Go ahead, man. Bring out all your Fawful bots. Let them do what they want to do. I'm already sick. I mean, come on. How else is this gonna happen?
Ah, sucker boy.
Sucker boy. All right, what you doing now? What you doing now? You doing this attack? Oh, every time. I gotta just kind of gauge how he's throwing it. I need to not be an idiot. Yes, he snapped out of it. Fortunately. Alright, here we go. Oh, yeah. Melt away, you slithering, fawful snowman. What you got for me, brother? What you got for me? See, that worked out way better. Oh, whoa! Bro! I was not expecting that! That's unfair! He can't just do that! I mean, technically, he can do whatever he wants, but dude, that threw me off. Please do not tell me this is how I died. You better put 96 HP. What is wrong with him? That's the problem. That's why I didn't want him hitting me, because I knew he would just be doing ridiculous numbers out here. I can't let him do that again. Alright. Oh, don't get sick. Don't get sick. Can't get sick again. Can't get sick again. Oh, God, bro. Okay, I gotta fix. He does this on a regular now. Are you kidding me, bro? Oh, and then that's also a new attack. Like, what is this? Bruh! Dude, the dude just flipped on me. He just went from being a joke, he just flipped 360. And now look at that. They're gonna give him like, oh, here you go, daddy. Here, have 360 XP. Daddy, we love you so much, Big Boss Father. It's nuts. Absolutely nuts, bro. I'm a little upset, dude. I ain't even gonna lie. I'm a little upset. I'm really upset, not gonna lie. Alright, come on, Bowser. Show us what you got. 152 damage on all of these clowns. There we go. Melt away. Bye-bye. Alright, what's it? Again? Come on! Bro, now he's gonna have like freaking 20 attack turns. Bro, I literally can't. Please, just stop. Stop it, mid-boss. Bro, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this, honestly. I'm going to probably have to, like, come back and do this in the next episode. But, like, I'm going to obviously keep grinding. Like, that's... So, like, if I get the final boss rank, you know, off screen, then, you know, don't be disappointed. Just know that I'm just grinding out here, you know, doing what I can, you know. Boom, get out of here. Okay, please don't replenish his HP. Nope. When do these things stop, bro? Like, when does he stop? He gets, like, 50 jillion attack turns out one given moment. Like, this is not cool. Just stop it. Breathe. Stop attacking me. Okay. What the heck, bro? You're giving me no choice. He's leaving me no room. Absolutely no room. Alright. Ah, he bounced. Okay, so it's easy to identify that one. I literally hit it back, bro. I'm literally hitting it back. Ah! It's horrible. I do not like this one bit. Okay, come on. Just don't spawn any more of your minions. Just leave them dead. Leave your minions away. Alright, you better get to Fury as well. How is he still not Fury mode, my boy? I don't understand this. Dude, every time I literally say I'm gonna look up like the HP these guys have, I never end up doing it. It's always like, it's so intriguing to me. Like, they probably have like HP in the thousands. Why did I miss that? How did I miss that attack, bro? How did I miss that attack? It's just because the way I'm looking at it is like, dude, if he's not even in Fury mode, there's going to probably be a minute before he's even close to dying. Guys, I died. I did. I actually died, and I'm not gonna retry this until I level up, because it takes too long to kill them. Even with Bowser having like such an intense like HP and POW. So hold on, one second. I'm gonna look it up real quickly. Mario, you know, just to kind of cut it down really low. Now you're hot fate. Now you face hot wrath, the house wrath of my freezing blizzard attack. Here your long journey ends! This is it, guys. Bowser versus Midbus, the rematch. The moment you've all been waiting for. This has been a month in the making. Not because, you know, I needed that time to prepare, but, you know what I mean. Like, let's just hype it up. Bowser was in training mode. This is it. This is it, dude. Rogi, I'm just going to pull out my trump card as well. Which is this. This is my trump card. This is like the strongest attack I got. There you go. I was going to say, how is it not like cleaning him like all the way? Like I literally scrubbed out all the bubbles. But boom! Oh my gosh! Wow, that did a lot of damage. 1,008. That is nuts. All right, what's he going to do now? He's going to hit me with his snowballs. Oh, you ain't going to do squat to me, brother. Oh, crap. He bounced. Wow, you got me there. You got me good. And then he has his little favorite bomb attack. Okay. Oh, there you go. We hit it. It's really hard to figure that one out. I mean, you gotta pay like really close attention to it, but sometimes it's just like you don't see it where it goes. You just gotta keep smacking until eventually you get something. But anyways, here we go. The second attack from Bowser. There you go. Oh my gosh. I thought I like lost it there for a second because it wasn't like working when I first did it, but then like it started going. So fortunately we got it, and that equates to another 1,000 damage. Bro, he's in Fury mode already. I told you, you do not want to be messing with me tonight. Not tonight, brother. Not like that. Bowser is actually quite furious today. So the problem is that brawl attack takes 28 brawl points, that's what they're called. It's like I my brain farted really hard and I just couldn't figure out what it was called. But I got to replenish it up again. So we'll just go for a cheesy drumstick and we'll kind of like, well, I don't think he'll actually heal up this turn. He can't because he doesn't have any snowmen out there. Okay, now he has snowmen, but maybe I can kill him. If I'm fortunate enough to be able to kill him in this turn, then I don't have to worry about him healing. All right, here we go. Come on, brother. Yeah, he definitely screwed me up here. I don't know how it's done. Oh, gosh. Yeah, he's going to get me. He got me, bruh. That did 67 damage, and now he's going to go. Oh, oops. Whoa. No. Ah. Oh, Get out of here, boy. Get out of here, Midbus Blue. All right. Now let's see if it works. I said, I've been saying this entire time, three attacks or five attacks. What was it? Five attacks? Five attacks. Maybe we can kill him in three. He's in fury mode, so I mean, come on. Like, how much more does he probably have? All right. There we go. There we go. Oh, come on. Oh, there you go. Excellent hit. Boom. 57. 57. Get some luckies. Some luckies. At least one lucky hit. Not a single lucky hit. But that did 912 damage. And it killed!